Beaverton police officer has been charged with 8 counts of child pornography and 5 counts of official misconduct. Officials say James Hillier will face up to 20 plus years in prison if found guilty. He turned himself in earlier today and is awaiting his first court date.